You can see the hooked nose and the chin and the mouth and the two eyes. It's a side profile face. It appears to be a type of vibrational subliminal. Because if the vibration was slowed down, what would happen is this hook nose would be in the front, these lips would be in the center, so you'd have a different view. There seems to be a face sped up in motion. Can ignore this writing here. I wrote this to catalog it, face, hand, Paul, so I would know which edition this was. See, the cult cannot apologize for this, the evil that it is, because they have the anointed there, so an outsider could never expose the cult, see. So they can't admit that they're wrong. This is a closer examination here. You can see the hooked nose here. The pinky makes the chin right here. Here is a mouth. Two eyes here. Okay, there it is, and if it wasn't smeared on the face, the nose here would be approximately here, these two lips would be centered, and the two eyes would form a bit together to be a normal face. This is as though it's been sped up in motion, like a vibrational subliminal. And here we have the Watchtower 2010, page 23. The same profile face in the forearm right here. You can see the nose, this eye is peering out at you, and the mouth, frown type mouth. And here's the nose. This is the same theme once again. It's on here, enlarged. This is enlarged here. So this one here is like a vibration. It's smeared, but if like a vibrating string, like it's vibrating and then it stops, and if it stops it becomes straight. So you'd see if that were to happen here, this nose hooked profile would be dead center. So it's like it's been split purposefully. This one is not a vibratory subliminal, it's just drawn that way. But these two are the same theme, or the same hook nose, side profile, well disguised.